Former police officer is now accused of threatening to share a woman's intimate photos. SLED says it arrested Justin McKenzie Thursday, and he's charged with felony sexual extortion and misconduct in office. He's now at the Chesterfield County Detention Center.